Hello, our group is 4MC, and today I'll be introducing our Orbiter app, Voice Notes. The aim of Voice Notes is to provide a simple cross-platform desktop application that allows users to quickly dictate and transcribe notes and ideas via a keyboard shortcut. Our app aims to deliver a better user experience when it comes to taking notes with as little disruption as possible. In this demo, I'll be going through the features of Voice Notes as well as the download and installation process. On our GitHub repo, scrolling down to the README section brings you to the installation and quick start guide. You may select the appropriate file for your operating system and follow the instructions to install the app on your machine. Once it's installed and running, the app can be accessed via the menu bar at the top for Mac users, and via the toolbar in the bottom right for Windows users. Clicking on the app icon brings up the main interface of our app. Here, you will be able to see all of your past recordings. For each recording, there are three buttons available. You can play the recording. You can also view and edit the transcript. And you can also delete a recording. Right above the list of recordings, there is a sort button that can sort from old to new, and vice versa. Users can also search for a recording via the name of the recording, or the date it was recorded. Each recording can also be renamed such that it is easier to refer back to it at a later time. We can now also upload our own media files. To do so, you can click on the Upload button here and select the file that you want to be imported into the app. Now let's check the transcript. Apart from audio files, you can also upload video files to generate a transcript for it as well. At the upper right corner is the settings button. Clicking on it will bring you to the settings page, where users can change the default keyboard shortcut to one that they prefer. To do so, you can click on the edit button here. And now you can hold down your desired keyboard shortcut and click Save. The shortcut is now updated. Let's try recording something using the new shortcut. Hold on the keyboard shortcut that we just set. Hello world, I'm doing a recording for Orbiter. This is a test. And now the recording is completed. You can see it right here. Let's try seeing the transcript. You can also edit the transcript. And save. This concludes the demo of our app, Voice Notes. Thank you.